cell culture has a lot of what I call lab lore and myths surrounding it. For example, did you know that 10% CO2 is really the right CO2 concentration to use for growing cells if you happen to be using DMEM?